The National Weather Service in Key West has issued a special marine warning for Gulf of Mexico from west end of 7 mile bridge to half moon shoal out to 5 fathoms. Gulf of Mexico including dry tortugas and Rebecca Shoal Channel. Gulf waters from east Cape Sable to Chokoloski 20 to 60 nautical miles out and beyond 5 fathoms. Hawk Channel from west end of 7 mile bridge to half moon shoal out to the reef until 1 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 12:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, strong thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Ellis Rock Light to 10 nautical miles northwest of Smith Shoal Light, moving northwest at 20 knots. Hazard, wind gusts 34 knots or greater. Source, National Weather Service meteorologist. Impact, expect wind gusts in excess of 34 knots, suddenly higher waves, frequent lightning, and heavy downpours. Locations in the warning include Ellis Rock Light, New Ground Rocks Light, and Marquesas Keys. Boaters should seek safe harbor as quickly and as safely as possible. When downpours reduce visibility, slow down. Prepare for wind gusts in excess of 34 knots, steep and